Hello, one and all. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI TV 17 or at our website, WSKITV.com, where you can find this forecast all year round, brought to you by 45 North, serving breakfast and dinner every day of the year in the Sugarloaf Mountain Hotel. And as we wrap up the weekend on Sunday, we do expect to have a few showers, unfortunately, remaining somewhat mild, 40 to 44 at the top of the mountain, 47 to 51 at the base. It's just going to be showery, not total rain out, but you will need to bring your rain gear if you plan to spend it on the hill. Winds don't look to be an issue, so that's one good thing as we say goodbye to daily operations for this season. On Monday, there will be no lifts in operation on the mountain. Summit temperature is 37 to 41. 46 to 50 at the base. We do expect to have flurries up high, but for all the rest of us, a few showers in the forecast for Monday as well. Looking forward to Tuesday, when we'll get back to partly sunny skies. 57 for a high during the day, getting down to about 43 overnight. On Wednesday, warming right up to 68 degrees, getting down to about 55 overnight with another partly sunny day. Then Thursday, back to mainly clouds, chance of an afternoon shower, but still really warm, 68 degrees, getting down to lower 50s overnight. So spring has sprung. Birchwood Interiors brings you our trail conditions for Sunday, the 29th of April. 108 trails and trail sections are still open for skiing and riding. So much lovely spring snow up there. We'll have 5 lifts in operation. They'll groom Tote, Timberline, Bridal Chain, Candyside, Boardwalk, and The Landing. Skidway and Double Runner, good to go at 8:30 on Sunday morning. Super Quad and Skyline, also at 8:30 on Sunday morning. And Timberline at 9 o'clock. That will be the last day for Timberline. That will not operate next weekend when we open back up. Check out the music at the Rack on Saturday. It's Bob Caldwell and Dick Hollis. On Sunday, it's Dire and the Daydreamers as we're having a wrap-up mug club party at the Rack. And another place to think about going this week is Country Mutt. If you have a cat, they have a spay and neuter clinic this Wednesday. Call them up and make an appointment. How convenient to have that right in downtown Kingfield at Country Mutt, the people who care about your pet. Next Saturday is Derby Day, and at the Stratton Plaza, they are going to dress up and do it in style. So plan to be there next Saturday, Stratton Plaza Hotel, located just 8 minutes north of the Sugarloaf Access Road. Next weekend is also when they'll have the Steel Drum Festival here on the mountain. Once again, this is the New England-wide Steel Drum Pan Festival happening with workshops on Saturday and the concerts on Sunday. We keep you in touch with what's happening throughout the entire main High Peaks region like nobody else. WSKITV.com is our website, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Always, we keep you in the know before you go and all year round. If you want to find out what's happening anywhere from Canada to Kingfield, check out our website. If you cannot get us on Spectrum locally, we're always available at WSKITV.com. Call us up if you have information you want us to know this summer.